This is a Mcintosh. Tastes just like a regular Mcintosh does. Very sweet. Not too sweet, though. You can use it in a lot of different things, like apple pies, apple crisp. You can even make candied apples out of it. Yeah, baked apples. There's so many different things you can do with apples, but I would tell you one thing is that apple cider is better than pumpkin spice.